It was a year ago, hey! No, but seriously, welcome back to my channel. It was a year ago, March 26, 2015. I made my channel, but I didn't really have no intentions of doing anything big with my channel. I actually had made a video called This or That Tag. I'll be leaving a link in the description down below to the video because it's way down below because I have 300 plus videos on this channel. And I had just made this channel because I wanted to share a Facebook page that I still have today called the Larissa and her 100 babies. I actually didn't get to 100 babies and I actually didn't follow the rules. And I actually do want to do another 100 baby challenge, but for my own personal gameplay. And I actually haven't had my own personal gameplay for a while now. And if you guys do follow me on my Instagram, Jazzy Bunny, I have been wanting to, after I pick, because I'm going by the friendship and the romance, and whoever she picks, I actually want to go farther into that and just play with them on my own downtime. And I've also been playing Sims 3, and I also want to go into playing Sims Life Story and get back into playing on my own. And I've also been thinking of playing, like, not having as less creative Sims on here because I've been noticing that the views have been going down. I don't know why. And I lost a subscriber yesterday, which kind of sucked, but I'm not really into that. And now I can finally announce to you all that I don't really monetize my channel. And I just wanted to thank you all for subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. I didn't even expect to get this many subscribers in a year. And I'm hoping to bring out more content. And I just want to announce what I'm taking away. I'm actually not doing no more theories. Not making any more, not doing any more theories. I mean, there's so many people who actually, you know, do the theories that there's no need for me to do it. But since the Mogwai reviews went so well, I actually want to do the Shaws of Sunset when I come back from my hiatus, if it hopefully still be on. Now, I was thinking of doing Love and Hip Hop, but it's a toss up. And if, I don't know if you guys want, because I want your opinions of what you would like me to do next on the channel. So let me know down below in the comments, and I will see you all down in the next video, which is the Q&A, which will probably be very short. So I'll probably be putting it in, I'll create a sim right after. So I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye. Also, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to have a happy, happy Easter. Bye.